figured out how to do it.
So, the last one didn't have, like, chat audio in it, but I think I got that fixed.
It was just game sound. So we're doing the Diablos, right? I got you. What do you think? Should I go with the Insect Glaive or the Greatsword, then? Alright. You got that Rocksteady ready? You got the Rocksteady all ready? Oh, okay. Oh. Alright, I'll stick with the Vigor Wasp then, just for the emergency heals. What camp is it? 15, right? 15 for the camp?
Okay. Stand by.
He's got the pierce one, or the cutting. The bone spade. Okay. I wanted as much cut. Yeah, I got you.
I didn't realize it was a bow. I thought it was just like a leak, like as a throwback to what's his name, Farfetch'd, or like, you know, just Japanese stuff in general. Kevin pointed out to me that it was a bow the other day, and I was like, well, I'll be damned.
Commission a lot of headaches has shown up again. Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the...
Yes! Oh, really?
Once you've tracked
so
it down,
just capped out for health and stamina?
Go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh,
go
and one more thing.
A 3-star
you're being timed.
This way. Oh, you right. Where's the box at?
Hi, baby.
He's not here? Does that mean the chicken's here? Alright. Back off me, baby. Alright, well, you want to just go kill the bear throw fast then? Okay. I just look too kawaii with it on to do anything about it, you know what I mean? You know what? I'm gonna use the capture net and see if I can catch me a burb here. Yeet! I got one. The Revolture, a carrion-eating bird that scavenges meat from carcasses. It's often spotted flying above large monsters. Okay. Got him.
The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look.
Oh. These are chicken footprints.
Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces.
Yeah, I've got feathers and all sorts of crap over here. No. That's kind of cool. Oh, I got you. So he's really, like, mechanically challenging, I'm guessing? Oh, here we go. Mud tracks. There's a monster up ahead of me somewhere here.
The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind.
You're kidding. I'm on the turkey's trail, then.
Our team is already engaging the target. Get a move on. We can use the scout flies to locate
it. What am I looking at then? What's over here?
If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time.
Is it the chicken? Yeah, it's the chicken.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. That's not our target. We gotta stay focused on what's important.
Lady, I know that's not our target. We didn't come here to hunt the target. We come here to hunt the Diablos, but you know. Didn't get to do that neither. I just ran through those cactuses like it was nothing. That's freaking great. Did you poison him already?
Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff.
Well, let's be a bully,
I guess. The greatsword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it.
The payoff is well worth it. Yeet!
Yeah, you've mounted the monster. Now's your chance to topple it.
Yeah, it's a paralysis hammer. Oh my gosh, how many times? How many times do I have to stab you in the face? There we go, freaking finally. Oh my gosh.
Okay, it's down.
Did we?
Now's your chance to get in there and tear it
up. I did hit him with it.
I like how you shot
the freaking sonic bomb at him. I'm gonna load my poison slinger. Oh, Remobra, please! Remobra, please! Alright, I got the poison anyway. It feels good, man. Yeah, I was shooting my slinger at him. Oh, you dick. You know what? Just for that, I'm gonna roll out that Rocksteady mantle. Oh, you didn't switch.
Rocksteady mantle mitigates damage and reduces how much you react to get
hit. Oh, no joke, right? Yeet! Oh, he moved his face. That felt bad. Oh, you have a flashfly cage.
The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Seriously? I mean, I'll take it. I'm gonna abuse that baby hand. That was only a 110. Feels bad. Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm just saying that charge attack was only 110. Ow. I bounced off his head and did 22 damage. Bounced off his head again. I hit him in the neck, though. Jeez, I'm... What's he doing? Oh. It really doesn't. Stop moving at the last second! You're pissing me off! Oh my god, I quit. Demon powder. That'll help. And a hard shell powder.
Dodge its attacks.
Why did the first one hit but the second one didn't? Oh, nice. What just happened? Did we cut his tail off? Stop that.
Oh boy. That monster really mad.
Oh,
now.
Him.
Be ready for some vicious attacks.
Oh, did you get the mount? Nice.
I paralyzed him with the...
Yeah. With the slinger ammo or whatever. Come back! I wanted to hit you with a big boy charge attack. Oh, we broke his fingers. Look at that shit. Dang it! The heck was that? Why did both our guys just flinch? What the shit was that? I just like caught you out of the corner behind. You're like spinning through the air like some sort of evil top. Oh god, that's freaking dope. That's gross. That's a gross way to live. Why would you turn around? Why did you do this to me? Here I am charging up a greatsword hit, and you turn around so I hit you in your big fat head. Ow. Again! Did he RKO himself again? I was gonna say. This game's a joke. Okay. No, he flinched because I hit him in the tail.
Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
Oh, dude. No, his damage is a joke compared to the Diablos. I can see why he's not big dog around here.
Yeet.
Oh, why didn't you jump? What? Yeah. Oh hey, I bounced through the mud. Feels good, man.
Our team's health is dropping. Use life powder to patch them up.
Why would I use life powder to patch them up when I can mount the monster and hurt his face instead? Oh, felines, why you do this? I had a mount going, man. 90 on that broken foot, what? Jeez, how long is it gonna take him to get out of this? His face. Broke his head. Broke the head. Damn, buh. What is this? Barith material. Dude, he dropped tears. He dropped shinies over there in the water. Wyvern tears. Oh, good. Maybe it'll fuck his day up. Turf war. You get a good cinematic viewpoint here. Yeah, that'll do.
The monsters are fighting each other? Maybe we can use this
for
advantage.
Oh, shit. 637. Wow. I think the Barith gets to actually hit him, though, when he throws him to the ground. You know what I mean? That's not bad, though. Good job, buddy. I mean, you've been getting your ass kicked all day. Ow. Oh, you're kidding me with that. Is my Rocksteady back up yet?
Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it will retreat to its nest
to recuperate. Oh, hi, baby!
Rocksteady's ready. Oh, you know what we should do, Justin? Is if he goes to sleep or something, we should both hit him in the face with a charge attack.
I want that tail. Got it. Hey, please stop that.
Oh, yo, there's a paracode right here, Justin.
Keep your distance and use a potion.
I mean, I'd like to. He comes over here. I kick the paratoad.
Oh, perfect.
Wait, what?
You're paralyzed.
You're kidding.
You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice.
The cloud was already gone, but I still got paralyzed, and it felt bad. This poor guy's just been getting his butt kicked all day, but he's still not dead yet. You gotta respect him for it. Oh, he flinched out of that hit. How much health do you have? How much health could you possibly have left? Oh, there we go. Should we bomb him? I mean, we both had enough. I hadn't found it yet. I like how he floats back up. Can we even put bombs down right here? Oh, we can. Easy peasy. Oh, the bombs killed him! The bombs exploded his tail and he was just
all
like,
right, you completed the quest.
I'm dead.
Congrats!
Alright, well. I love how the cats are just on rafts. Oh. Return to town. And keep hunting. Oh, that's fucking dope. Oh, nice. That's because I didn't have a fucking paralysis hammer. I mean, I don't feel like we had the DPS that we did last time. When you had the dualies, or I had the insect glaive. I mean, we were both just hitting him big hits that slowly added up over time. I don't know if that's going to work against the Diablos. I mean, I could swap to the insect glaive, but I mean, I don't know. I mean, it'd probably be better to do... Alright. I'll switch to the insect glaive then. We'll go max DPS and give it a shot. Assuming he spawns this time. Yeah, poor guy. Yeah. I mean, I found the chicken on accident last time. I'm sorry, fam. What's this?
Try to piece together the monster's trail. Then let the scout fly show you.
My guy just was like, I'm a crouch. You know this canteen I'm trying to use? I'm gonna just crouch instead.
Yes.
That's so much food. It's like almost an absurd amount of food. Here we go. You're kidding. Two in a row? I hate this game.
Well, I guess we'll wait for the bear to kick his ass again. Yeah. I mean, still, though. I mean, I know they wanted people to fight the chicken, but... Is this the area he comes into? I wonder what it looks like whenever I do the mount off a slide on the with the insect glaive.
The insect glaive is a close range weapon
pretty,
that lets you
basic.
Control kinsects.
Fair enough. Not near as cool.
Dodge their attacks. We don't want to take hits like that head on.
Why not? I'm just killing time, basically. You wanna go fuck the chicken? Let's go fuck. Alright, let's go ruin the chicken's day then. Are they? I don't think they turf war, do they? Oh, okay. Why did you jump off? You were climbing up everything. Fucking hell. You were climbing up, everything was fine, and then you jumped off. Like some sort of dumbass. I've only ever fought him with a greatsword, and I ruined his day with it, man. Oh, the flash pod, though. Oh, you broke his crown already? Oh, he's pulling a rock out. Yeah, you broke his crown. How have I not gotten a mount on him yet? Heart's broken again. Good lord. There we go. How am I riding on his face? Look at how big I am compared to it. More than he looks like he should.
Dodge their attacks. Don't want to take hits like that head on.
Come here, give me red. I need red, please. Stop giving me white. There we go. Ow. Are you kidding? Where are you going? You ain't going nowhere. Get your ass back here. Oh wow, he actually runs through the to the forest area. He made me waste the majority of my triple buff. That pisses me off. Alright, spinny top man, calm the fuck down. I say as I come flying into the air with 30 hits. Pick up that rock. Damn it. I gotta sharpen. Ooh, I got lucky. What's the problem? Oh, just, Android? Press and hold on the messages you want to delete and it'll bring up, like, a little, like, selector thing. Yeah. What do you think? Is this set the feather set, Justin? Oh, I need a forest set then. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead, Jim. This is
take
insect,
those parts
believe.
You carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new.
I killed you with your own body. Alrighty, let's go fuck a bear, I guess. I mean, we were both max DPS, though. This is when Kevin was using the regular bow and I had a fucking switch axe. Indeed. Oh, I found him. Yeah, probably not. Oh, wow, nice. Got it.
I'm out. So you break the mud armor.
Oh, I hit his face when he flinched. Damn it. You know what? Where's that freaking rock steady at? There we are.
Our team's health is dropping. Use light powder to patch them up.
Oh, you're good, man. Got him. Oh, he must have been out of range. Damn it. I have to sharpen again, man. This insect glaive's durability is crap. Over here, you big bitch. Oh, there with my rock steady mantle. I wasted like 60% of it. Yeet. I'm probably rolling some for dinner.
Get yourself out of that gunk before you do anything else.
Well, I can get health off of his tail, like the end of it.
Oh, I'm so bad at that on this little bitty dude. Oh, nice, you got his tail. Stop roaring me out of stuff. I'm out of sharpness again. Oh, I know, right? Ow. Oh, I got the sharp one off, though. I have a hard jump out. Being a bully to his feet, man. Yeah, man. You can probably take off your rock steady. I mean, I doubt you're gonna get a chance to use it again, but I got him out. Sharpen and rock steady and all that. Going places, Justin. I got the paralysis on him. Is he going straight to his sleep area already? Wait, where the fuck's he going? Weren't we just here? I mean, I guess. Oh, I forgot the poison. And you got the paralysis. I'm almost out of sharpness again. Sharpen again for the umpteenth time this fight. Soon. I hear Grimalk's off. Grimalkin's off in the hill. Thanks, man. I don't think I'm gonna use the aerial. I don't think I'm gonna use the aerial assault, which is like the empowered thing, on him and smaller monsters just because of how small their hitboxes are. Like on the Diablos, it's great. Yeah, that we got with just the slow one, you know what I mean? Or just like the big slow weapons. So I mean, I feel like our DPS is way higher like this, but I also feel like we're less durable. Cause I mean, I can't block. Yeah. Sorry, buddy. You shouldn't have been being an asshat to people. Got all the things. Yeah, one thing. This is like the exact opposite of last time. Yeah.
I might could have stole that one. Breaking the butt armor and whatnot.
I feel like I can break an absurd amount of things on him.
Alright, before we try the Dio again, I gotta run to the restroom.
Wait, what set is what is it for the plus damage or whatever? Get the ingot. Get the ingot leggings. Yeah, they give you critical eye, level 1, so you get 3% affinity. It looks so stupid. Yeah. Speed eating stuff. Yeah, recovery speed. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Select camp 15. Dude, I demon powder every fight. What are you talking about? That if stuff. I got you, fam. Understandable. I understand. Just so you remember. Understandable. You just tumble over to this table here. Alrighty here.
going in with the maximum amount of damage from the most retarded set on the planet. If he's not here again, I fucking quit.
Yeah!
Okay, demon powder. And probably drop that rock steady.
That must be who rules the roost around here. Don't mess around with that.
Yeah, screw your yell. Okay. Okay. Alright, the fight's actually gonna start now. I got really lucky to have him freaking looking at that. Alright, I'm going for the tail, Justin. I'm gonna just, any mount attempts I get are going on that tail. Yeet! Okay, got it. And he stands up fast. This Kinsect is super slow as well.
Your weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance.
I'm already out of sharpness. Can you get the sonic bomb? That's fine. Oh, what a timely vigor wasp. Thank you. Oh, can we please not go down there? Oh, good flash bug. I'm stunned. I'm gonna get railed here.
Oh, okay.
Appreciate you. Yeah, I had to ditch the rock city as well. Alright, I'm gonna rock out my demon powder because our shells have to fade. Hard chill. And sharpen. I really hate fighting him in this area. Oh. I thought I'd be high enough up. I was not high enough up. Give me that. I need it right stat now. Give me that vigor wasp. Give it to me, you little asshole. Half-ass stuck in the ground and paralyzed. Suck a dick, man. Oh, dang, that crit was like 50 damage. I will say this, though. I am burning sharpness over the whetstone twice already. I should have just let you use him. Nice poison. I put my cat on that as well. Oh, that hurt.
with some ammo. See anything useful lying around?
Oh, I got hip checked out of the air. I'm super lit. I gotta back up. Uh-oh. I got this creamer pod loaded. Is he tired? Wouldn't you know? Oh, I got the sharpen off though, so you know that works. Oh god, that was so bright. Oh, fuck me up, fam. Okay. Alright. On! Wish granted! He stepped on me and I lost half my health. Yeah, mine's almost there as well. Are you leaving the area? Oh, he's not leaving the area! Yeah, I was drinking a health pot when he was dead, I'm sorry. Oh, I got two crits while switching positions. I mean, it's only like a three, but you know. I am. I just am trying to get back over there. I had to dodge off the tail to keep the mount going, you know what I mean? Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Okay. Oh, that flash bomb in his face. I'm getting so many freaking crits, holy shit! I got like 10 or 11 crits right there. Oh, come on, quit kicking up sand. Damn it, I wasted a sonic pod. I need to sharpen again. I gotta sharpen again for the umpteenth time. Yeah. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna hard chill again. Yeah? I've got one life powder left. Ow. Oh, crap. My bad. He came out way faster than I thought he would. My rock city's back up. Yours is too, probably. Okay. got him.
Good.
Yeah.
No big deal. Oh, I crit his tail. That's such a bad feeling.
I'm out of charges for that.
Like we're both just like, hey, you see this flashbang? Oh, there went my rock steady. Feels bad, man. I'm trying to stay up in the air as much as possible. That way we don't kind of, that way we don't mess each other up. Oh, I got hip checked out of the sky. Good for you. You and me both. I'm out of them. What is that? What does that mean? Still up in the air. Woo! Stop going on a ground, you big bitch! For 46 right there. Holy cow. Yo, buddy, I need a bigger wasp. Oh. Yeah, he did. Damn it. Alright, I guess I'm gonna eat again.
If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times.
Get out of here. There's the... Yeah, me too. Did you die?
Oh, shit.
Oh, I didn't know. I didn't realize it had killed you. Alrighty. Alright, sharp again. Yeet. Aw. There. Get a horn? Oh, damn. Dude, that double crit looked fucking nasty. Dude, I crit the tail on the part you're not supposed to, that's hard to damage. Oh, where's he fucking going? Where's he going? You big bitch. Alright, I'm gonna throw it on my shark trap when we find him again. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We only have 5 minutes left. I don't know if we can do this. I feel like this fight's going really well. We've each only fainted one time. Oh, the Barrett is here?
he's gonna give the
slow down. Hey, listen.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, he's eating. Fuck. Oh, hey, wait, actually. Here you go, buddy.
Stop going underground, you jackass. Oh, Jesus.
That's funny.
Ow.
Ow. Dude, look at how low his heartbeat monitor is. He's gonna be getting low, right?
Oh, dude.
Yeah. Is he eating again? What's he doing? Oh, dude, look! They got the rat to meow! Yeah.
Oh, flashlight cage right there.
Oh, Beerus, you cuck!
No, I'm out of life powder.
What I can do is draw aggro and get my ass kicked in the meantime. How's that? Ow. Ow. I was over you. No part of you was even... Oh, I'm dead. I got stun locked and then he tail whipped me.
If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest.
Yeah. Just watch the cats roll up and throw your ass. Yeah. I just watch the cats roll up and throw your ass onto the ground like, bitch!
Said he's back up.
Although to be fair, he's not even limping, so I don't really know how accurate that heart rate monitor is.
Crit the tail for a 7 right there, holy shit.
Almost got him knocked over. Oh, psych, I got thrown off.
Damn it!
Is he leaving? That's the end, I believe, my friend. No, he's in this top. He's up in this top area, Justin, where the screamer birds are.
We timed out. Okay.
Looks like you failed the quest this time, but we'll try again.
All right, dude. Do your thing.
Right.
Oh, damn it.
What a picture. But as far as the stream goes, I think that's going to be it for me, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Other than that, I think I'm going to call her a night. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day and Merry Christmas.